Hello everyone, I'm with Heejin now. And we are going to check out the new heritage corner at Woodlands Integrated Transport Hub. Okay. And yeah, up to this moment, neither of us have actually seen it in person.
Yeah.
So yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
It's to the left here, is it?
I think so. Right beside Happy 8, if I'm not wrong.
Yeah, I remember it's near the bus head.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I think it's in here.
This little gap.
Oh, the uniforms.
Aha. What else? Many things.
Oh wow, this is actually really nice.
Wow.
So it's a small little corner of Woodlands Integrated Transport Hub. Two walls, it seems. One side is all the memorabilia collected from buses, while the other side is the uniforms over the years.
Yeah. Can see a lot of relics.
Right of history, that's what they have called this area.
History.
Dashboard from 1247.
Says so there. Quite well preserved.
Yeah.
Still drivable.
Oh, bus models.
People.
They're both the Trans Island and SMRT habits here.
And then the new versions.
Yeah, this bus not even on service anymore.
Yeah. Now somewhere.
It's at LTA HQ.
Yeah.
Just sitting there. Then
many photos from provided by before.
From Land Transport Guru, I think.
Yeah, it's most likely all from there.
Yes. Is this L? Oh yeah, it's the L.
It's L.
It's the L. The last Hispano body 045 in Singapore. Before it got scrapped lah.
Yeah. And you can see old services. AO2. Yishun old feeders. And on top, Desto.
They put it very high up so you cannot steal them.
Oh no.
So these are the badges and the bus stopping and the door closing.
Yeah, it's from a habit. It's from somewhere.
I think these are both from habit, right?
I think they are both from habit.
Yeah, and then the sign says they are both from habits.
Oh, then yeah, it is habit.
Then
it's from 425R.
Yeah, the only one I believe to have this badge on the front.
If I'm not wrong, yeah. Then man. And some chassis plates, and these the BINs.
Oh, I hit my phone against the thing accidentally, then it just went out of focus. No,
1878.
187? No, this one 1878.
Ah, okay. It's the old Desto. Trans Island back then, their Desto.
It's very nice actually that SMRT has took this initiative to have like a heritage corner, because you know in other countries, right, they have transport museums where they actually keep the whole bus or the whole train there for people to see. Although in Singapore it's a bit hard, space constrained. They did try over there though, the head.
Right.
But I guess because we have like constraints regarding space here, so it might not be possible to keep the whole bus, but this is definitely a step in the right direction.
This shows SMRT love their buses a lot.
Yeah.
As you can see over here, registration plates provided by an epic person and another epic person.
Hi Nas.
Hi Nas. Thanks for your contribution.
Yep.
You can see 1257 over here. Is Trans Island TIB plate as an example. This was the last bus to be registered.
These are the genuine service used registration plates. You can see, you know, that they are pretty worn down, which makes, you know, it's very interesting to see.
Yeah. Then we have the CSS plates back when there were city shuttle services still around. This was some bus that was scrapped in April 2012. SMB1H, our OC500LE demonstrator.
These are replicas, I believe, because this bus is still on the roads.
Yeah, these are replicas, all of these.
This is Yeah, this is definitely a replica. This bus. Yeah. This one is just introduced only.
3-door. Then our Citaro demo under training now. H3A also replica. It's already gone. 1247, the last habit. And our deregistered bus. 402.
Yeah, it's at LTA HQ. It's just sitting there.
Yes.
So we can have a look at the uniforms. I mean, most of us wouldn't get a chance to see this when it was still operational.
Yeah.
So 1983.
Yeah, TIV's old uniforms. 1983, 1992.
Actually, I only remember seeing from this one onwards, you know, in like photos online, right?
I've seen this commercial video using this uniform.
Yeah, the one at Bukit Batok, I believe.
Yeah, that one. 1997 from here.
This one I can start to remember already. The first SMRT uniform, right?
Someone can remember? Yeah.
Yep, then when they move on to this.
The red one.
Yeah, then the next one is the sleeveless one, right?
Yeah, the one with the design.
The most recent one.
Yeah.
So yeah, pretty much that's it. So there you have it.
Come down and come visit.
Yeah, come and visit. This is at Woodlands Integrated Transport Hub. And once again, thank you to SMRT, Land Transport Guru, and Matthew and Nas Photography for making this possible.
Yeah.